All right. I see it going. Okay. Katie Harper, WAD 5, Indy Intermediate. I'm starting at my handstand push-up station. So we're looking at, let's see. So here is my box width. Hold on. In the beginning, you can see it starts. I have to have my hands in between the box. And then it reads 36. So as long as my hands are in between this line, I should be good to go. 36. I think you can see it. Okay, so width or height. In order to make it, I have to be, hold on, there's the wall. And then from, oops, shit. This is so hard to do. The wall, and then to 24 inches right there. So my hands will be inside the tape anyway, but it's hard to see from far away. So I'm gonna have these cones in line with it right here. So you can see from far away that if my hands are behind the cones, this is the best I could do. But yeah, that's I'm not even close to being outside the box, so it should be all right. Yeah, so the cones will indicate that I am far enough from the box when I'm far away. And then here's my bar. I've got a 15 kg bar. All right, so 35 pounds. And then 25 for 83. I mean an 85 pound bar. And then pull-up bar will be here, muscle ups will be there. 85 pound bar, 36 width, 24 inch height. And then we're gonna have some fun. See if we can see it all. Oh. 10 seconds.
Thank you. stop moving here.
Three, two, one, time.